All right, good morning, welcome to Run-Through Playthrough. Picking up where I left off yesterday, and I've got the treadmill going at 4 miles an hour, and I'll switch to 8.3 for churn, and then 3 for cooldown, but meanwhile, you're welcome to run at those same rates with me, or to run at your own, or to not run at all and just watch. It's all good. Go to 8.3 because there's the alarm for churn. Thank you. go back to just the straight up quick shot. Okay, two dots on this one. Did the whole challenge outside, so no challenge inside. Can work with that. And I got enough flame weapons, I'm alright with that. Stay in the chest. About 13 and a half minutes left to turn. If you're wondering. Spirit arms. That was about where the viewpoint was, but I don't really care as much because I'm the shiner looking forward to that. Let's go catch up the spirit over. Thank you. that one there, but let's go back down here. Give it a try. Since that does look closest to that other place that the shrine is marked. It's still fanatic. But that is something else to help with, huh? Mushrooms around here. Sometimes you can just smell a Korok even before you see it. Because they give a distinct smell, you know. Alright. Let's go to Gruto Town. Just under 7 minutes left on churn. That is an update. Thank you. fast way to far. Four and a half minutes left on turn. Well, there's enemies to dispatch. Should make just fine. Thank you. at appropriately, time to cool down while I'm carrying ice. There are a lot of animations around the shrines. Activate the travel, activate the elevator, ride down the elevator, watch the cube explode, get the spirit orb, watch the monk fade away. So, I figure we have them often enough that I usually just go ahead and skip through the ones that we can. The cube exploding is a short one, and they don't really let you skip through, though. But that's alright. I'll be a little bit of animation regardless. Watching the monk fade away is always a little creepy to me, too, so. Another reason to skip it. Not just saving time. Alrighty. Got the mushrooms here. We may as well grab them. I am the sandstorm. Let's go get a seal. Let's go check on Modi. Finish that storyline while we're here. Alright. Okay, so I'll stop us here at the 30-30 mark here in about 3 seconds. 2, 1, there's 30-30. And then I'm going to pop over here to switch the screen. And then I can, what do we got? Record that we got 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 8.3, 7.5 at 3 miles an hour, and let's see if it pops up the speed or the distance for me. 3.342. I've seen that one before. Alright, anyway, thanks for watching. And if you missed any, you can certainly go back to the Twitter feed that has the last week of Twitch, and way beyond that on YouTube, all the way back to the start of this particular campaign, and feel free to follow, but otherwise, hope you can join tomorrow or another time, and until then, take care and have a good one.